I had to room with Jordan and Rebecca, and you didn't really know them all that well. How did you decide to live there?
Well, I knew Jordan from camp, and since the room opened up, I figured the apartment would be better than the dorms, and so far, so good.